Welcome back, curious viewers. Today, we are going on an exciting journey to uncover the secrets of one of the most intriguing geological wonders on Earth, the Eye of the Sahara. According to scientists, this massive structure, with its giant concentric circles and enigmatic green color, was only discovered by American astronauts while working on the Gemini 4 spaceship in 1965. Since then, various theories have been proposed to explain its formation, including the possibility that it could be the lost city of Atlantis. Join us as we delve into the fascinating story behind the Eye of the Sahara and try to unravel its mysteries. The Richat structure, also known as the Eye of the Sahara or the Green Eye of Africa, continues to be a subject of fascination and intrigue for scientists, researchers, and tourists alike. With its massive concentric circles in the middle of the vast desert, resembling a human eye when viewed from space, this geological wonder has captured the imagination of many. One of the most widely accepted theories about the formation of the Richat structure is proposed by two Canadian geologists, Guillaume Martin and Mitchell J. Bruck. In 2014, after conducting in-depth studies, they suggest that the structure was formed from a geological shift that occurred more than 100 million years ago. According to Mitchell J. Bruck, a professor at the University of Quebec in Montreal who specializes in mineral resources, the supercontinent Pangaea split, separating Africa and South America, magma slowly pushed to the surface of the Earth, but unevenly, creating a dome-like structure of rock layers, resembling a large acne. This process also resulted in the creation of fault lines that pass through the eye of the Richat structure. About 100 million years ago, a violent eruption occurred that collapsed this dome, leading to the formation of the unique circular shape we see today. Over time, the forces of wind and erosion further shaped the structure, with each circle consisting of different types of stones that wear out at different rates. The pale circle near the center of the eye is made of volcanic rock created during the ancient eruption. However, despite this scientific explanation, the perfectly round shape of the Richat structure still remains a mystery and is a subject of ongoing debate among experts. Aside from the scientific theories, many legends and myths are also associated with the Eye of the Sahara. One of the most famous ones is the connection between the structure and the lost city of Atlantis, island first mentioned by the ancient Greek philosopher Plato over 2300 years ago. According to Plato's account, Atlantis was a utopian island nation that existed about 9,000 years before his time and mysteriously disappeared. The description of Atlantis includes a central island surrounded by rings, including rings made of water, which bears a striking resemblance to the concentric circles of the Eye of the Sahara. Some researchers even speculate that a large amount of water once surrounded the Richat structure, suggesting that it may have been connected to Atlantis. According to the legend, Atlantis was built by the sea god Poseidon, who fell in love with a mortal named Plato. To protect his lover, Poseidon placed the city on top of an isolated hill in the middle of the sea and named it Atlantis. Coincidentally, the Eye of the Sahara is also described as being in the shadow of the mountains to the north, where rivers flow down a wide valley, which is reminiscent of the supposed final location of Atlantis. While Atlantis is still considered by many to be a myth, some theories suggest that the allegory may be based on real events, and the similarities with the Eye of the Sahara continued to fuel speculation and curiosity. The Richat structure, with its mysterious origins and unique circular shape, continues to be a source of wonder and fascination for scientists and researchers around the world. Whether it's a result of geological shifts, volcanic activity, or even the lost city of Atlantis, The Eye of the Sahara continues to capture the imagination of those who encounter its enigmatic beauty. Despite scientific explanations, the true story behind the formation of this geological wonder remains elusive, and the Richat structure remains a captivating mystery waiting to be unraveled. Thank you for joining us on this journey of discovery. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring.